We're focused on the system, the educational system, workforce development system. But as my wife Pam and I know, that when I have a problem at home, I have a problem at work. I don't leave my personal life at home. I take my personal life with me to work. So when we have families that are not healthy, we know that that detracts from their ability to do and be productive citizens and to be successful in their educational system.